Okay, sebelah ni actually view daripada rumah kawan aku 3 November malam sebelum kau mandi. So kisah dia malam tu aku tidur kat rumah dia sebab orang the next day nak ada night flight awal pagi nak pergi ke Sabah. So bila kerajaan umumkan yang boleh pergi Sabah tanpa perlu quarantine, aku dan kawan aku call and text cakap, eh jom pergi Sabah, and aku macam okay on. So beli tiket and then sedar-sedar the next day, we have to fly to Sabah.
Okay, so nak pergi KK, kita orang punya flight. A10.
Pen
20 ke? Dapat A10 pula. Betul lah, pen 20 lah. A10. Jom. Okay guys, sekarang pukul 6.32. 6.32 pagi. Tak ramai orang pun. Somebody, I say you don't cross my mind, and she doesn't know that your favorite place is still mine. Now I take the long way home, avoid what I can't let go. Okay guys, sampai sudah di KK. So first tunggu kereta sewa, lambat pula. Sementara tu kita minum dulu dekat sini. First all of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue. That's when I do. Kita ke balik rumah, balik hotel. So sekarang kita nak cari makan ke balik hotel. So ni Nulu View Cabin. Dia memang bertangga sikit. Ni dia punya villa satu, ni dia punya juga. Bawah tu rasanya mentul. Sini ada tempat melepak. Kat sini boleh tengok view lah. Ini tempat registration. Ini bilik aku. Aku nak tour bilik. Masuk-masuk memang ada bilik air. Dia memang style cabin lah. Dan korang boleh sangkut baju kat sini. Eh, ada kipas. Aircon memang tak ada. Wifi tak ada, TV tak ada. Ada ceret kalau nak buat air. Lepas tu ni triple room. So ada 2 tingkat lah. Biasalah segera kan. Bawah ni queen, atas tu single. And then the best thing about this, macam biasalah dia punya view. View dia memang menarik lah kan. So kat sini memang tak perlu aircon, memang dah sejuk. So sekarang ni kat situ basically adalah Gunung Kinabalu. Tapi sebab sekarang lepas hujan berkabut, so memang tak boleh nampak lah. Hopefully esok dapat view yang baik lah. So basically apa yang korang dapat bila korang baring je kat sini, memang dia punya view direct Gunung Kinabalu. So memang terbaik lah. So ni untuk orang-orang bujang, sesuai lah. Ataupun jalan solo, travel, sesuai sangat. Bawa anak susah sikit lah sebab ada jalan dia agak berliku nak naik atas. Berhati-hati ya, tolong pegang apa yang patut. Tolong pegang apa yang patut supaya tidak mengalami kecederaan. Banyak bau bunga dia. I found somebody, I say you don't cross my mind. And she doesn't know that your favorite place is still mine. Now I take the long way home, avoid what I can't let go. Think about you, but sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. So dah ada ayam masuk, ayam masak merit. Toge ikan masin dengan sup sayur. Makan sayur banyak sikit sebab sayur kat sini fresh.
Yang tu pun sama?
Haa?
Haa?
Apa tu?
Yang tu pun sama dengan dia?
Sama
juga. Harganya?
Ini tu belum berapa masak.
Oh.
Yang masak hitam-hitam. Alirnya semerah tu belum berapa.
Okey.
Yang hitam-hitam setiap ini.
Strawberry tu satu kotak berapa kak? Strawberry 40. Ini tak nak? She asked about you, hesitate every time. I don't always think about you, but sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. 'Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue. That's when I do. Right guys, assalamualaikum, selamat pagi. So hari ni pagi di Kinabalu, di Kundasang. Aku nak pergi ke Susodikan Hill. Tak jauh daripada sini je. Nak pergi lagi dekat dengan ni. So kat sini sejuk lah. Aku pun tak tahu berapa degree. So pretty cool lah macam kat Cameron Highland. So jom. Going at first, all of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue. That's when I do. I found somebody, I say you don't cross my mind. And she doesn't know that your favorite place is still mine. Now I take the long way home, avoid what I can't let go. I don't. When I do.
Ha? Rasa macam tak yakin bawa kereta. Rasa macam macam tak meyakinkan.
Diversity.
Serius lah, betul ke jalan ni, babe?
Betul
lah. Tak betul je. Haa, ni nak sekarang kiri. Haa, sudah. Eh, pandai lah dia bagi laluan, babe. Oh, la la la,
sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. 'Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue. That's when I do. Times I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. 'Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were.
Ni macam okay. Ni sotong goreng tepung. Ni bayam pucuk manis. Ni sotong butter kering. Ni size medium eh. Ni size small. Macam tak kena je. Mungkin kat sini dia besar dari biasa.
Place malam-malam. Ada lampu tapi asyik terbit dark. Itu rumah tak ada orang. Rumah ni kosong. Ni ada orang. Ni ada orang. So we're heading to our place, which is number 11.
But sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to.
Jadi aku sekarang di pantai dekat dengan resort. Tengok sunrise. Aku lambat sikit. Matahari dah naik dah. Must be a beautiful sunrise lah. Cantik tu kat sini. Ni macam batu-batu gitu. Dia bukan pantai berpasir, tapi batu-batu.
I don't always think about you, but sometimes I do. 'Cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used.
Rugi kau tak datang awal. Tapi biasa aku datang pun dah lambat.
Selamat masuk.
Tak, dia macam kolam kan. Dia macam muara. Tapi kakak tu dah ambil dah spot kita. Cik spot kita.
Dia mandi ada?
Boleh. Tadi Mak Saleh tu mandi.
Sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue.
Di sini tak ramai orang. Dia macam an official private beach for the resort lah.
dia macam kat sini banyak boulders, banyak rocks, boulders of rock. Sampai ujung sana. Pegang kan boleh? Jangan boleh jatuh. Tak, biar je. Kalau nak jatuh, hang sambut. Ah, ada speaker. Tak boleh.
Dah.
Okay, sekarang aku dekat.
Ada duri-duri je. Duri-duri ni. Boleh ke aku tak gagal lah nak.
Morning. Tu bantai. Ni kita punya hood in the morning. The bangau. Ha, kalau dia luar ni bilik air. Dia open tapi memang tak ada siapa lah nampak. Unless orang tu panjat pokok kelapa. Privacy agak best lah sebab jauh kan. Dan kat sini memang secluded habis lah. No phone line, no wireless kecuali dekat cafe. All good man. So inilah pantai Bak-Bak dekat North Borneo Station. See, banyak boulders. Banyak ni lah, tak tahu apa nama dia. Stratigraphy. But sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. 'Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't always think about you till First Avenue. That's when I do.
Akhirnya aku menjadi seorang penumpang
kepada Dr. Kayu.
Pada seorang Dr. Kayu.
Suka mengefailkan aku.
Ambil lagi apa fail? Fail lagi.
I found somebody. I say you don't cross my mind. And she doesn't know that your favorite place is still mine. I take the long way home, avoid what I can't let go. I don't always think about you, but sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. 'Cause sometimes I buddy, I say you don't cross my mind. And she doesn't know that your favorite place is still mine. Now I take the long way home, avoid what I can't let go. Think about you, but sometimes I do, 'cause sometimes I drive through all of the streets we used to on First Avenue. 'Cause sometimes I don't even know where I'm going at first. All of the turns that I had to unlearn, back to the surface, the feeling of all that we were. I don't.
Mana kita mau sholat?